You missed this in Saving Private Ryan. The film's director Steven Spielberg wanted an unknown actor with an all-American look to play Private Ryan. There was no way for him to know that his pick, Matt Damon, would win an Oscar for Good Will Hunting before the film could be released.